You can hear his voice. He's playing the secret.
Video that captures the horror at that kosher market in New Jersey and what police say was a targeted attack. Both suspects float me emerging from a stolen U-Haul van before one of them aims a high-powered rifle at the store and opens fire.
There are multiple other people on the street, so there were many of the targets available to them that they bypassed to attack that place. So it was clearly that was their target and they intended to harm people inside.
Police say the two gunned down the owner, Mindy Ferenc, a mother of five, and employee Miguel Douglas, and customer Moishe Deutsch.
A few hundred bullets.